In this video, we have given that x plus x by 1 plus 2 plus x by 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to x by 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to 4041 is equal to 4041. And we have to find x. So first term is x, second term is x by 1 plus 2, third term is x by 1 plus 2 plus 3. So any general term, suppose kth term, it will be equal to x by 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to k. And we have given summation of kth term from k is equal to 1 to 4041 is equal to 4041. And it is summation from k is equal to 1 to 4041, and kth term is x by 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to k is equal to 4041. And it is summation from k is equal to 1 to 4041 of x by and 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to k will be k times k plus 1 by 2 is equal to 4041. And it is summation k is equal to 1 to 4041, and this is 2x by k times k plus 1 is equal to 4041. And 2x is independent of k, so we can take 2x out of the summation, and it is summation k is equal to 1 to 4041 of 1 by k times k plus 1 is equal to 4041. And it is 2x times summation k is equal to 1 to 4041, and 1 is k plus 1 minus k by k times k plus 1 is equal to 4041. And 2x times summation k is equal to 1 to 4041, and k plus 1 by k times k plus 1 will be 1 by k minus k by k times k plus 1 will be 1 by k plus 1 is equal to 4041. And it is 2x times, and when k is 1, then we will get 1 by 1 minus 1 by 1 plus 1 will be 1 by 2 plus, when k is 2, then we will get 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 plus, when k is 3, then it will be 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4 plus, and when k is 4041, then it will be 1 by 4041 minus 1 by 4042 is equal to 4041. And 1 by 2 will get cancelled, 1 by 3 will get cancelled, and in the same way 1 by 4 will get cancelled, and 1 by 4041 will get cancelled. So it is 2x times 1 minus 1 by 4042 is equal to 4041, and 2x times 4041 by 4042 is equal to 4041, and 2x times 4041 will be equal to 4041 times 4042. And 4041 will get cancelled, and 2 times 2021 is 4042. So x will be equal to 2021.